Hey, what is up, you guys? This is King Nice here, back with another video, and today is a very special one because I'm gonna go ahead and see Godzilla X Kong: The New Empire. I was always hyped for a sequel to Godzilla X Kong. I mean, Godzilla versus Kong, and yeah, I'm very excited it to see this Godzilla and Kong teaming up to stop the Scar King, and can't wait. And I'll see you guys at theater. Okay, we are at the theater. We got Lucas here.
What's up, Yeet?
Yes, sir. And yeah, we're gonna see you outside the theater when we watch it. Can't wait! Woohoo! Okay. That was Godzilla X Kong, The New Empire. What a fucking movie. That was fucking awesome. Honestly, alright. I'm gonna go home now and I'm gonna tell you all about the movie. So, see you at home. What a fucking movie that was. Okay, that was really pretty fun. Let's go talk about it. Okay, the cinematography in this movie was next level shit right there. Honestly, this created lots, is gonna create lots of the box office. I mean, Kong, Godzilla, Scar King, Kong Jr., etc. This is just next level generation. Another thing I want to mention is this was the best Kaijuverse movie of all time, etc. All the Kaijus, Kong, Godzilla, all the monsters in this movie. Spoilers, you've been warned. Godzilla, Kong, Kong Jr., Scar King, Shimo, etc. And heck, even Mothra came back. Like, this is the best Kaijuverse movie of all time. And this is one of the best cinematography movies I have ever seen of 2024. And that is all I had to say about Godzilla X Kong, The New Empire. I enjoyed watching it so much, and I loved it. It is a W movie. Sure, and it's definitely gonna win an Oscar. Maybe win at the Oscars. Well, anyways.